Tenzin.
Cool. So here comes the MOMO chef. Okay. Radish here, some carrots, some cabbage, and some capsicum, green pepper.
Green pepper, capsicum?
A bit green pepper. And this one. Lots of garlic. Everything is ready.
And it's all the chopped radish and capsicum.
Capsicum, cabbage, soy balls, and a little bit of coriander, and a little bit of oil, salt to taste, and what I have, cumin.
Cumin.
Cumin seeds. So. And just making the skin. Skin of mold.
And this is just flour and water mixed up.
Flour and water. So you can also like add, so when you prepare the dough, you can also add a little bit of egg. Maybe for 1 kg of flour, you can add 1 egg. So when you just cook the momo, like it won't burst open.
Mm-hmm. And you're letting the middle be thicker than the,
yeah,
than the edges.
Okay. So this is how you make momos. Put it in the middle. And
children were raised, you know, they suddenly rise. They started slow long ago, head to toe, healthy, wealthy, and wise. I've been in this town so long, so long to the city. I'm fit with the stuff to ride in the rough, and sunny down snuff, I'm all right by the hero's end.
Use your this thumb, make it like depression. Okay, feet. And your leg. So keep holding.
Just like this?
Like, try this and then take it hold it from there. Holding. Yes. Go around. Oh yeah, it's almost done. So, okay, your problem is, actually, one more. Because
Dustin's looks kind of crappy.
Okay. So you like this first fold.
Yeah.
Second fold.
Yeah.
And try to like release the first fold into third. Just go on with this. Don't hold on. Just,
oh. Okay. Like,
try to take the minimum tip. And then it comes back.
Uh-huh. Try to do it with the simple one first here.
I'll close up on your hands. Mm-hmm. So make them look pretty. This is some shoddy camera work you're getting right here.
Thanks.
How's she doing, Genla?
She's doing okay. She's doing
okay. Okay, okay,
okay. Yeah.
It's only okay.
You're getting it. So you need a little bit more practice, that's it.
How'd you mess up on that kind?
Hey! Shut up, cameraman.
I was laughing in the knife.
That's good.
Shut the camera.
Shut. Let's do this one.
Get the soy balls in there.
That's what she said.
Shut up. Stop saying that. Okay.
This one, can you do the full round one?
Yeah, so I just go side and side.
Just
no, I want to do the mouse one, actually.
Mouse one?
I want to try the mouse one.
Okay.
This one?
Like this?
There you go.
Okay.
That? That side? Okay. Yeah.
One from here.
Okay.
One from there.
Okay.
Okay, you did it. One from here, one from there. Here, there,
here,
there.
There.
And there we go.
Oh, gosh.
This one's hard.
Okay. Tenzin, when are we going to do the flags tomorrow?
Right?
What time?
Sorry?
What time are we going to do the prayer flags tomorrow? The prayer flags?
Oh, prayer flags tomorrow, yeah. Tomorrow morning. Early in the morning. Like five.
Alright.
Five, they're going out.
Okay.
Here. Okay. So, easiest way, like, okay. You do like this.
Mine is a mohawk.
Okay. And try to use your thumb. Always, like, try to use your thumb. Otherwise, it's even always different.
Okay.
Try to use your thumb and then, like, press it like this, it forms a like cave.
Yeah.
You know? Touch it. And then put it there.
This is awful candle work.
Just tie it like shoes. It looks a little bit like a reptile.
That's like the mouse that was on my bed in the morning. After I got chewed up by the cat.
This one, and it was supposed to look like...
This one's supposed to look like this one.
This one. So, that's why you make this. And that's how you make it.
That's the
editor. Artistic cut, yeah. You gotta have a really, really good editor.
Does it matter, steaming-wise?